Yo, what is up you guys? It's Dominator here, and I'm back with another video. I'm not sure what lighting will look good, but I have some really bad news because I was looking into this. I was trying to hunt for shiny Groudon in this game, and I was looking into it because I was in like 26,000 soft resets with no luck, and I was wondering, like, is there actually something wrong with my game? And there actually is something wrong with my game. The internal battery has run dry, and I didn't think this was a big deal at first. I was like, okay, I can't plant berries and, you know, time-based events won't occur. But I decided to just look into it, see if it affected my shiny chances at all. And it turns out it does. It affects the random number generating of the game. It makes it kind of like emeralds, which it's like time-based as opposed to, not necessarily time-based, like frame-based as opposed to random chance. So you can either get lucky and get a Pokemon like really easy, a shiny like really easily, or you can be unlucky and it's next to impossible to get shinies, which I'm not sure if this is 100% true, but I figured why take the chance if it's possibly true? So I decided to quit the shiny hunt because I was 26,000 encounters, which kind of a huge waste of time, but don't worry, I'll probably hunt for this guy in a different game, whether he's available in like Sun or Moon, a non-shiny locked, or I might have to get soulsilver to get him shiny. But yeah, it really sucks because it makes it so it's like next to impossible to get shinies, and the only way to tell if you are good, if the game's good to get shinies, is you have to hunt for the shiny starter, which I didn't do, and I'm not prepared to restart my game at all, obviously, because I've gone so far. And then also, you can also replace the internal battery, which would fix it, but I think that also results in wiping your memory, which I'm not prepared to do that. So, and yeah, I thought it was fishy. The reason I like looked into it is because I've had this game, this is the oldest game I've had, and I've had it since I think like 2006 or something. And throughout the whole time I've played this game, I've never come across a shiny Pokemon. And I was wondering if it was the game. And because I had Platinum, I came across a wild shiny Pokemon in that game. I have Fire Red, which I came across a wild shiny Rattata, and I obviously soft resetted for shinies in that. And then, what other games do I have? I know, like, I think this is the only game I haven't had a shiny in. So I got worried. So let me actually fix this lighting really quick. I'll be right back, but yeah, I'm quitting this hunt, so I'll see you in a bit. Okay, so average white balance seems to work the best. I told you I haven't recorded in a while. My last recording date was, I started this hunt in February, and the last upload date was like March, so I've been periodically uploading them. So I'll be uploading these a lot more because I can actually move on. But yeah, it really sucks having to quit this hunt, and I can't hunt for Rayquaza either, which also sucks. So I'll have to find other games where you can get those guys shiny. But yeah, I guess we better continue. I had this huge plan of catching him too, so we're just going to do that. We're going to catch him with an Ultra Ball. So yeah, this really sucks. Over 26,000, it took months, and I still can't get him. So I normally wouldn't quit a hunt, but I don't want it to be impossible to get, so we're just going to catch him for the dex. So yeah, I live with cheaps, and I do the good old Endeavor. He used one Fire Blast. And down goes cheaps. That's what we want to use next Pokemon. Then we go to Flufflepuff. I'm really underleveled for this, but I've practiced and I've caught him, and yeah. So we're just gonna sing. Use bulk up, it's not good. Hopefully you can put him to sleep. There we go. And then he used one Fire Blast, so I'm gonna stay in. But I do have my Shedinja for Wonder Guard in case he uses all of his Fire Blasts. So we're just going to Ultra Ball him. So struggle always hits. Wow. That was such a waste of time. Well, here we go. Take number two. Oh my gosh, there we go. Wow, that was way less painful than the first time, but... jeez. Yeah, okay. No, screw right on. Oh my goodness, so yeah. That was not fun. I can actually just use Dig to get out of here. Not you. Oh, shoot, I don't have the Jask anymore. Ooh, this is actually really hard to see. I'm like, it's actually really hard to see on this screen right now. So I think this episode we're just gonna take on Wallace. Like, I don't even know if there's anything we need to do. Of course the Zubats are gonna go crazy. Wait, where the heck? Oh my god. Sometimes I can go through this cave without finding any Pokemon. They're all Zubats. I think you can get Mawiles in here too. Alright, this should be. Yeah, here we go. And then you can still find Pokemon in here. No, okay, yep. Every room, I gotta find a Pokemon. Oh, so everyone's gone. They're not even waiting to congratulate me for catching Groudon. Alright, so let's go to the Pokemon Center. Like, seriously, Steven and Wallace aren't even here. You know I'm gonna find a Pokemon in this water. Oh, there's Steven, okay. Alright, so Wallace is water type, if I'm not mistaken. So another thing with the battery run dry, I may not be able to get Regice. Because in order to unlock the door for him, let's check that out really quick. Hasty nature, I'm not even sure what that is right now, but yeah, so I might not be able to get Regice. Because you have to wait like 30 seconds in order to get the door open, and if time-based events don't occur, then I don't think I can get him. But, yeah, like, the struggle's real because I won't be able to get Regigigas in Platinum as well. Oh crap, I need Surf? I don't want Surf as part of... Alright, there's only one thing to do. Because I am not sending Glacier in that battle. Alright, good old Metadon. Iron Tail, Metal Claw, probably Metal Claw. Or Mud Slap. I don't know, those moves aren't that great. Let's get rid of Mud Slap. Alright. I'm gonna have to delete that later. Alright, so we're gonna... Okay, bye. So we're gonna just, you know, go full guns blazing Zappy Ray in here. Oh, is he ice type? Let me weigh up my options really quick. Nope, that's not it. Well, let's battle people. Oh, I think this is ice. So, let's go against ice. Nothing I have. So, let's just go. I thought he was water type. Did I already face a water type gym? Oh, okay, this is water. Let's blow through this. I'm hoping this video isn't long, especially because I'm gonna speed up the Groudon battle. This guy's bulky, I might not kill. Oh, it did, okay, good. Again, I'm very underleveled, but oh well. Sharpedo, nice. This is a double battle, I'm gonna get both of them. I'm just gonna battle everyone, honestly. I'll probably fast forward this too, I wanna get some stuff done. Really? Oh shoot. Uh-oh. Oh my. Bites, let's get a spark for that. Uh-oh. Jeez. Oh god. It's gonna hit 5 times. Oh, okay, good. What? Whatever. It would have been better if I used this or Endeavor, but. Fluff disc. Okay, so we beat all the trainers. Now we're going to go into this battle. I have to go this way, so. Oh, there we go. I am back, sorry for that little cut. Okay, let's get this over with. Why does he have a love disc? Hmm. Okay. That was a crit too, oh my god. So he's got Amnesia, Rain Dance, Earthquake. Let's hope he's got another Crown move. Oh gosh. Oh, that's game. Oh, he got a crit too. Cool. Yeah, I know. I saw it coming. Oh, gosh. Oh my gosh, this is not good. Wait a minute. Wait, what am I- Oh gosh, I'm so dumb. Water. I don't know why I didn't think to send him in. Let's just avoid him. Oh my gosh, I'm so dumb. I don't know why I wasn't thinking. That's 4x super effective. Alright, let's just leave plan in. Plan can be work. Ooh, maybe not. Maybe he can. Oh my goodness. Yeah, of course. Yikes. Oh my goodness. Do I have a full restore? I don't think so. Twister? He's got recovered? Oh my god. This is gonna be a pain. Oh, I could do this though. Alright, I just need some full paralysis. Or a crit. Yes, okay, that's good. Oh my gosh, why is it doing this? And there's the hyper potion because you know it doesn't have recover or anything. There's the crit I wanted. I needed that crit. Okay, there we go. That crit game in handy. And then this underwhelming CK. Unless he's got horn drill. And it hits every time. Oh, he's got swift swim. Uh-oh. I might be able to win just fluff a puff now. There we go. All right. Water pumps, okay. So that is going to be it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. Sorry it's really quiet, but yeah, I don't want to disturb anyone. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. I'll probably be cranking these out a lot more. Definitely more Minecraft videos too, which I should probably start working on those. And yeah, sure, join domiNATION, and I will see you in the next video.